morning, good morning. This is Jack Richardson with JJ Diamond.
Jack, Deja, whatever y'all call me. I hope y'all can hear me.
So we're working on younger ones. So y'all will learn how to receive love and how to get love. They've created so much hate and toxic ways, and then they don't understand how a person that's not toxic can get through, you know. And the reason why a non-toxic person can get through it is because they already unseen it all. They're just waiting for you to recognize it, you know. And sometimes they never get it. And those type of people, you want to get away from it. That's just the bottom line. You know? But yeah, that's the story of my life. Y'all know, I tell y'all, whatever I experience, negative or positive, to give y'all insight on life, because sometimes some kids just see negative. Okay, that's all they know. It's negative. Negativity. They don't know what being happy is. Happy is being happy is being okay. You have to create your happiness. It's your happy company. You know? And that's the way it works. I call it a 2-minute relationship. Me and my ex, we had so much in common. You know, we both love Law and Order. We both like to be in nature. Both love romance. Both love to be held. You know, they don't know what happiness is and don't want happiness. There's a lot of people out here like that. Whether people know it or not, I was watching something on TV where people are literally paid to be held. That's a whole business, okay? Because the body needs to be held. But people don't realize how serious it is for even with the animals. I know there's dogs and cats. And technically, if you don't get it, you'll be in the way. With children, when a child is born, a child needs to be hugged, held, in order for it to stay happy and grow properly. So, you know, when you got people that don't want to engage in certain activities that will make you both happy, you have to get out, you have to go. And that's just what it is, you know. But I want to talk about men. Y'all men. When y'all out in the street with y'all women, stop being so disrespectful, okay? Looking at other women. Walking behind your woman with their faces and make googly eyes with another woman. It's disrespectful. Not only to her, but to the woman that you I'm
know, and I said, well, what is wrong with this? And I'm like, cut the crap. So yeah, y'all men, y'all stop doing that. Stop looking at other women when you're with your mate. I also want to talk about people saying they're feeding the homeless. It's a difference between feeding the homeless and serving the homeless. Okay? And I want y'all to understand the difference. Now, what I do is I feed the homeless, meaning I take money out of my pocket, purchase the food, cook the food, and go out and deliver it, which gives me the right write it off on my taxes if I choose to. Then you have those that serve the homeless. They go to different organizations. Now, if you look on my Facebook page, Private Friend Incorporated Facebook page, it'll show one of Christmas. And another volunteer. To serve the people of the community. And I'm not saying there's anything wrong with it, but just tell it how it is so people will know what you're doing. Different things, people. You're using other people's funding and volunteering to be of assistance to them. I do it all. I put up the funds and I serve them. So it's two different things. I need to it affects us.
had to leave work early because I was sick.
There's probably a couple of things that I went through because I noticed.
My daughter was falling through it as well.
My daughter was going through her little illnesses. So I might have gotten something with her. If I'm sick, I can't make no money. That's just what it is. I tell you what song is that? Mother Nature. If I'm dead, I can't make no money. Even though COVID is disappearing slowly, but we still got the flu, the everyday colds that can still turn into pneumonia. So make sure you guys are paying attention to your health. Sure, y'all still washing your hands. Y'all still sanitizing. Still spraying Lysol or whatever y'all use. Each of an eye is working on creating a disinfectant, a natural disinfectant. I have several more items that will be coming. Next year, we have seasoning, we have the natural disinfectant, we have natural vitamins, we have conditioner and shampoo. So all the things that's coming in 2023 with Diamond Way, with JJ Diamond. I don't know if y'all seen the new gel cans. I just put some of it on SB. Y'all can find me on SB under Diamond Way US. That's D-I-A-M-O-N-A-Y US, like United States. Y'all make sure y'all go to SB and check out the products. Maybe your products that you might want to purchase at a later date. Me and each other is also working on turning our body wash into a pH balanced body wash. I might have spoke about that on live today. Y'all know I just released not on all platforms, on Twitter and podcast. I just released three songs. Almighty God, Egypt, was loved in four countries. So I released that for y'all. I released it on all platforms. If not before the holiday, after the holiday. And I released Shining, Medium, Beyonce, Jay-Z, and DJ Khaled, and me and Beyonce, 7-Eleven.
right now, I'm feeling like I don't want a relationship. You know, just focus on my businesses. But that's just a feeling for today. Only God knows that they change tomorrow. You never know how the Holy Spirit moves in us. So take it with a grain of salt, you know, and just live life. I've been caught up, working very, very hard. I'm a single mom, and it's not easy. My hat off to all the single mothers out there. I've always been in, not always, I was a single mother for a little while.
But I only have one kid at the time.
I still only have one kid. But life wasn't as hard as it is now. This new experience for me, it's just not fitting for me. So I just want to throw that out there. So my hat goes off to all of the single mothers that work hard every day, come home, cook, clean. And this is why I'm bringing this up to party. The people who calls her friends hurt her. And that's a very, very ugly look. Okay? That tells you how they were raised. That they have no guidance. They have no love.
It's just certain things you don't do. You know? And I was always taught, you know, if a person is smaller than you, and you know you can whoop them, what's the purpose of fighting? You don't get no kudos for fighting someone that you know you can beat up.
That's how
telling me. I'm the type of person. I'm able to talk to you. Now, my folks cannot love enough to understand how you're supposed to treat you and how you're supposed to respect them. That's just what it is. That's all I got to talk about today. You know, we got a new teacher. What happened with Miss Shaquina. You know, I have daughters. And I'm here to protect them. Not only my teacher. would never expect
a person that's connected to you to be so good. But they do. They're running with the devil. It all works. They want chaos. They want to hurt. They want to hurt. They mislead. You know. But we got to work on that. So, God told me to get back on this podcast. He told me to die. Daily again. So, things get better. I know the right thing to do is to get my sleep. You know, sometimes you can fight in your sleep. Some people fight in their sleep. You know, because they're unhappy mentally, physically, their soul won't stop moving. Have nightmares. The last week. So, he opened up the door for me to see what I need to do. You know, when I was in Maryland, I just want to throw this out here because your area also plays a part in the way you conduct life or the way you feel. When I was in Maryland, I never drank. I never and had a drink. Life was peaceful. My soul was wandering. I was just thankful every day to wake up. God had over Maryland, I don't know, but it brought a lot of peace. Sometimes you gotta change areas. You know, peace that you're seeking. Guys, I'm gonna let you guys go. I want to finish working here, but I will be talking to you guys tomorrow. You guys have a safe, wonderful, prosperous day. Once again, this is Jacqueline Richardson, and you're getting on.